Rahul asks if it is fine to confine his fund universe to only 5-star funds.
It's not a bad idea, but definitely, five-star funds can actually make a set of 5-star funds can make a good starting point. That should be a good universe. But more importantly, even before you get onto rating, the starting point should be which is the most appropriate kind of fund for you. If you are a first-time investor, why invest in a tax-saving fund or a balanced fund? If you have invested for a long time, you are used to ups and downs of the market, which is the kind of fund which you should be investing in for what time frame? If you are investing for the short run or the medium term, what is the appropriate category? So, choosing that category is very important. Then comes rating. Yes, 5-star funds actually, is a selection of relatively superior, demonstrated superior risk-adjusted performance. So it could be a great starting point.